too much, but I'm just so happy you're here. It took me a while to be confident, to really come out of my shell. But no pony has to be perfect. By now, don't you know us so well? Because I never claimed to be perfect. My mistakes are all written in ink. None of us claim to be perfect, and it's sad if that's what you all think. Our flaws have to make us special. They bond us and keep us strong. Our flaws are what brought us together. So stop acting like something's wrong. We're not flawless. We're a work in progress. We got dance and we got twerk. But it's our flaws that make us work. Yeah, we're not flawless. We're a work in progress. So tell me what you got to. Cause I feel like what's brought about. They say I'm a big shot, that my ego's the size of a whale. My confidence comes off as cocky, but it gives me the courage to fail. Sure, I can be a drama queen, a bit stuck up, it's true. And I can be too eager to please. There's such thing as being too honest, too. Cause we're not
today. Things this way it's better. We'll all just nap together. The night will last forever.
That's not funny!
Who knows when the sun will rise again? Seems we've got too much time to spend.
Sleep in just once, it seems.
Sleep in! 'Tis 10:30. We are quite certain that thou hast already done a fine job of sleeping in.
Yes, I suppose. Well, up with the sun then.
Really, sister?
What?
It is thy calling.
I should get a break, shouldn't I? I mean, I could have you raise the sun for a while to make up for lost time, right?
What? How canst thou say such a thing?
Fine, fine. Perhaps I am acting a bit childish this morning. At least it's still morning, you know.
Thou art too old for this.